Okay, so I'm going to, I guess, show you more of the G3 prototypes for Monster High. So last video I didn't show the Torlai one because it was like, you could barely see it. It was just like, it wasn't full body shot either. It was just like her face, I guess, and whatever. But I was kind of just like, I guess I'll show it now here and so you can like see it and like look at the prototype versus what we got. And yeah, it's like it looks somewhat the same. It's just like small differences with like, I guess kind of like with the eyes, it's a little slightly different, and then maybe the mouth looks like maybe it was slightly different. And then the hair has a black streak instead of the orange color and the pinkish kind of streaks. So, but it looks like the clothes and the jewelry is like the same. The eyebrows were more red on the prototype, and now they're like more brownish with the one that we got. So, it looks somewhat the same, but it's not a full body shot, so we can't really see everything. So, we can't really completely whatever with it. But yeah, I thought I would just show it here because in the other video I didn't show it, and so I was like, why not go find the picture and show it here for everyone. But yeah, anyways, I really wanted to talk about Laguna though, because we finally got a full body picture of Laguna, and yeah, and it's like she was like, we only saw a picture of like her face with the like circles, and like in my last video about the Gen 3 prototypes, we only saw that. I did show the pictures where it was just the circles and the faces, and we saw Laguna with she was blue and stuff, but we didn't see a full body picture of her until a little while ago. And so it was like, I don't know, a few days after I posted that video, or like a day or two after I posted that video, then we see Laguna full body shot. So, but yeah, the clothes, I think like the hoodie is somewhat the same, right? Yeah, the hoodie's like, with what we got, it's all pink, but we still got like the seahorse skeleton, so like that's the same. But like the prototype had it where it's a gradient, so I do like the gradient more. And then like she has like shorts with the fishnet things under them, which I do like that. That's cool. People were like saying like they like, since kids didn't like that Laguna was blue, like maybe they could have given her vitiligo. It's kind of a weird word to say for me, but she could have had it where she was blue and then had like pink spots on her. So, that sort of thing. You could look it up and see what it looks like if you don't know what it looks like, but I'm sure a lot of people kind of know what that is now because some people have been like talking about it more for the past few years. So I feel like it's not that unknown anymore, but yeah, I feel like some people might not still know what it is, but it's basically like, I don't really know how to explain it, but certain spots on some people's skin will be lighter or darker than the rest of their skin, so like it'll be slightly different than most of their skin. So Laguna could have had that where she was blue and then had like pink here and there, so then it could have been, she's not completely blue then. They could have had like a middle ground there, so kind of wish they did that. Like that would have been cool if they did that. So yeah, I do also like the starfish earrings that she has in the prototype, and then they gave her, it looks like a pearl on one ear and then a fish bone on the other one, which I still do like the fish bone one too, but you know, this Sea Stars is kind of, I like that. They kind of did the same thing with the hair too. It's all like multiple colors, and then it's in like this ponytail, whatever. And then there's like the pearl. It looks like hair clips, so that's cool. And then they were gonna give her webbed hands, but then they didn't want to give her webbed hands in the one that we got, which really sucks. And like, why did you not give her webbed hands? It's kind of like, that's supposed to help her swim faster, you know? Like, you should have given her the webbed hands. Like, I guess she probably wouldn't really be able to hold her phone and stuff very well if she had the webbed hands, but it makes sense that she would have webbed hands, you know? Gen 1, and I think Gen 2 also had the webbed hands, so, you know, I kind of wish they kept with that. But yeah, I do like her blue more. I don't think it's just like, oh hey, Gen 1 is better, whatever, like, you know, I just like her blue better. Like, I look at the pink one and I'm kind of just like, eh, not, I don't like it. Like, I think even if she was pink in, you know, Gen 1 or Gen 2, I still would have been like, I can't, I don't want it, I don't like it. But yeah, I do like the blue a lot more. It's easier on the eyes for me. The blue's a lot easier to look at for me. So I've seen a lot of people saying like, oh, she's cute with the pink, she's more like, you know, cutesy and whatever, but I don't know. I feel like I can sacrifice the cutesiness for it being easier on the eyes. And maybe they just picked a bad pink to go with, because it's like such a, I don't know, something about this pink that they picked is just not good with it. Like, I just, yikes, I don't know. But yeah, I can't with the Pink Laguna. I can't, like, I just, every time I see her, I'm just like, eh, I can't, no, look away. But yeah, anyways, I think that'll be it for this video. Kind of shorter, I think. But yeah, anyways, what do you guys think of the prototypes? If you haven't seen the other prototypes, I did make the other video however long ago. You can go watch that. I'll put a end card here if you haven't seen that video. But there's like Cleo, Draculaura, and Frankie prototypes, and you get to see the face of some other characters, but like the full body pictures are of Cleo, Drac, and Frankie. So if you want to see those, then you can go watch that video. But yeah, we finally get a full body of Laguna. Hopefully we get full body of like Claudine and everyone else and Torlai, because that would be cool. I do want to see those ones. But yeah, what do you guys think of these prototypes? Do you wish we got the prototype ones instead, or are you okay with the ones that we got? Or do you wish there was more of a middle ground with some of them? But yeah, anyways, I guess that's it for this video, so bye!